Alright, welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. Let's just keep on moving. I did a few things off screen. I had leveled up. Went to this lady, I forgot where that lady at. Oh yeah, she's over here. Leveled up. Talked to some sad guy over there. Now I'm gonna go ahead and just go on down through this door over here. That's interesting. Talk about a slow door open. Now the real fight begins. Oh! Okay, I guess I gotta go in there quickly. But I want it. Okay, I need to start reading messages anyway. Now the real fight begins. Daddy. Already pointless. I like the way it's done here. Home of Bone. Okay, cool, I can use that. It's a whole lot better than the way it was done in Dark Souls 1. Okay. One of those fat dudes. Oh! So you got, oh! Wasn't dead. Okay. I know that if I die from fatty, I can just go over here. Thank you. find the secret to beating them. I use up all of that. Yeah. Oh. That's a life jump. Okay. Now, that was the definition of a definition of an ambush. It was a lot of them. Can't be too careful around here, because you know they have all kind of walls that open up in this game. Play dead. I hear death will eliminate one at a time. Oh. tough enemy sadness. Anymore. That's too big of a jump. Thank you for, you know, coming down to your death. Pay for that. I gotta be careful because I almost jumped the old way. I see they had made some improvements on Dark Souls. I mean, yeah, Dark Souls 1. Another one? Any more of y'all sucker MCs around here? I need a life gem. for you. Sucker MC. Did get the parry, but just not the. Good thing I did open this first. I don't want to jump off. There's a ladder right there. Clearly. Not so tough. I'm officially confused. Ah, shit, I did the old way, and that didn't work.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I'm a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came to this forsaken land, it was... a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps. I came to this land some time ago. Dranglik, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home, well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Dranglik. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me. Shame on you. You should have told me before. Here, take this. A key to the mansion. What a joy to meet a kindred spirit out here. Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful, please.
Oh no, I'm going to kill it.
I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure. I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure.
I know, that's what I wanted, some revenge. Cause these guys was giving me a very hard time. Okay, so all the arrow people except for one is gone. And I'm about to take him out right now. Yeah. But who's? Watch my thing. That was a good trap. Ah, last one. Oh no, it's more though. Oh. I want some way to get him.